state of Oklahoma. Your artificial borders are losing in the courts. A loss of jurisdiction is your due and just rewards. Tribal rights and sovereignty, your privilege to thwart. Half truths of your misdeeds, you're happy to report. Oh, here's to the grass still growing in the heart of Oklahoma. This land tells stories that you shouldn't be a part of. And here's to the history of Oklahoma. Injustice in your textbooks is read between the lines. The massacre in Greenwood was denied a thousand times. Your landmen reenactments are celebrating crimes. Monuments to theft and murder made sublime. Whoa, here's to the grass still growing in the heart of Oklahoma. This land tells stories that you shouldn't be a part of. Governor of Oklahoma, who likes to tout small government when it fits into his plan, whose backdoor greedy compact made him feel just like a man, and maskless trips to Walmart caused the virus to expand. Enemies and vetoes have become part of his brand. Whoa, here's to the grass still growing heart of Oklahoma. This land tells stories that it shouldn't be a part of. And here's to the cops of Oklahoma. Your guns should all be tasers so you can't confuse the two. You can't protect black lives while you are screaming back the blue. Regarding de-escalation, you haven't got a clue. Your union's not a union, your defunding's overdue. Whoa, here's to the grass still growing in the heart of Oklahoma. This land tells stories that you shouldn't be a part of. And here's to the mascots of Oklahoma. Your boomers and your sooners were criminals and thieves. And the cowboys are no better, a western lie that we believe. The racist high school mascots, a sin so many cannot see. From native characters in sports, our team should all be freed. Whoa, here's to the grass still growing in the heart of Oklahoma. This land tells stories that you shouldn't be a part of. Prisons of Oklahoma. Your mass incarceration is something to behold. Private corporate interest, our tax dollars have bankrolled. The school to prison pipeline, it really fits your mold. Your criminal injustice has shredded the blindfold. Oh, here's to the grass still growing. Prisons shouldn't be a part of. And here's to the Board of Education of Oklahoma. You had a chance to lead us, all you did was recommend. Hoffmeister's safe proposal, all its teeth you did rescind. And we don't know what will happen when our kids to school we send. Statewide distance learning is the safe way we contend. Whoa, here's to the grass still growing.